Yo, California by night, Sunset Boulevard, hitting it right now, right there.
Look at it.
So one thing about California is they got some crazy cars here. One just got past me, like, I don't even know what it is, but man, it's amazing. Well, I'm just talking about California. So in front of me is a BMW. This is kind of like, yeah, BMW, whatever. But all the same, we're getting into the Fresh Prince of Bel Air. We're getting into Bel Air, so you guys will see his home for sure, for sure, for sure. It is green now, so let's hit Bel Air, guys.
Watch this.
There you go, Bel Air.
It is different.
It's like you're getting into a different neighborhood. Of course, it is different. It is Bel Air. What do you guys think? So let's just go enjoy the homes and stuff. Did I tell you guys yesterday I was with LeBron James yesterday? Yeah, I was. Man, the guy is cool. But all the same, let's talk about Bel Air for now. So, yeah. Well, the thing about it is, there's a walking path right here, but again, who walks here, you know? Everybody drives. And oh, by the way, one thing about this place is, when the house is sold, the house is destroyed and a new house is built. So it's what they call here new money, old money. An old house is old money that somebody's sitting on. When a house is built, it is called new money. There's lots of new monies right here, you know? So just enjoy, guys. And make a comment if you want to. They're all welcome, of course. So, this is Bel Air. This is California. I guess a lot of people are asking, you know, about the housing here. Well, a three bedroom, I think one bath or two bath, just sold for $4 million. You know, just like that, close to UCLA. You just kind of cross the street and then boom, you're at UCLA. $4 million. And most homes here got security guards. So you're not just gonna walk up to a house and ring a bell, no. Security guard is gonna say hi to you first. Then, he'll ask you if you're lost. So for sure, it happens here a lot. And we'll go by Prince William's home, so I'll show you guys where he lives. And if I forget, please remind me, because we will pass by and I don't point it. But yeah, we'll stop by his home. He's the only royal here, but celebrities are royalty. Guys, did you see that driving? I'm telling you. This is Bel Air. Look at that. That's well, let's say it's Prince William's house. Oh, yep, look at that. See that right there? East, west. Look at the home. So this is new money right now happening, guys. Look at this. This is new money happening right now. So the house that was here was bought, destroyed, and now somebody else is building their dream home here. So we call this new money here. So look at all of this. This is all the gate. This is all of it right here. New money is gonna get in here. But all the same, let's focus on the road, right? Some new money right there, guys. See that right there? New money. Somebody buys a home, destroys it, and is building his dream home. 400 whatever street. New money right there. Oh yep, it's Bel Air Road. Yep, 400 Bel Air Road. New money right there. They even have a statue of a woman sitting right there. Look at new money. New money, brand new money, you know. The money is shining. So, yep, let's continue. We're still on Bel Air Road. Yep, going up. I'm telling you. It's a different world, but it is a world. Yep. Look at, even the trees are well shaped. It's like. They're like the gods that are, you know, got the royal family in England. Just look at how they are, all shaped and stuff. It's kind of funny. I wish I could know who lives here, but man, that person's got some shit money to make those trees look like that. Like, look at the trees. Look at the trees. Like the royal god. Sorry, guys, but hey, no offense to the royal god, but this, this is just your image that came up when I saw these trees. All the same. So we're still on Bel Air Road, just driving, so that you guys could get a view of what is going on here. You know? It's all about the money. So this is the money right here. I know a lot of people probably. I'm your eyes right now, but I'm telling you, all of this is doable. See, new money. Look at again, new money right here. So this house was bought, destroyed, and now they're building something new. And I'm on still on Bel Air Road. So look at this, all new money. All new money right here. All new money. And the house that's gonna come up here. So actually, people are actually buying the land. They don't even care about your house when they're buying the house. They're buying the land to build whatever they wanna build right there. And strange enough, some of them do violate codes. And then what they do is they just pay the fines. Look at again, new money right here, new money, new money, new money. This is old money. Okay, I guess the guy in white probably is an owner. I'm not sure, but hey, just look at the homes. So. I guess a whole lot of people are asking where this is. I'll repeat again, this is California, Bel Air. Just making a tour just to show you guys what is hidden that you don't see. If you're, you know, if you're not from here, you don't see all this, or you know, you don't know that this all exists right here. But yeah, this is a life. This is a life. So. I want to capture the sunset, but it's a little too late. So there's some new money again right there. Somebody just buys your house, not because they want your house, but they just want the land, they destroy your house, they build theirs, and hey, they live in their dream homes. There's a lot of that happening here, so, kind of impressive. But I'm not impressed because, you know, well, let me not talk, I am impressed. This is, you know, the dreams. Dreams, dreams, dreams. Look at them. Yeah, lots of old money here. Of course. Yeah. I wish I could know who, you know, the residents of these places, because then I'll probably tell you, hey, this is where X used to live, this is where I used to live. Look at this. Money can do anything. I tell you guys, anything. You know, but just be legal. Don't do illegal stuff. That money can do anything. No. New money coming up all over the place. Well, homie, this is my day. Class started 2 hours ago. Oh, am I late? No, I already graduated. And you can live through anything if bad. Okay, so we've made the tour of Bel Air. Beautiful. Tell you guys that. Really beautiful. Now we're going to Beverly Hills. Beverly Hills is our next stop. So we're going out of Bel Air. Hasta la vista, Prince of Bel Air. That's what I'll say, you know. But hey, he's now somewhere else in, is it in Philly now? I don't know. Where does he live now? I don't know. Probably Jetta told him to move there. Okay. Well, we have a lot of Jettas in our lives, right? They tell us to do stuff, we just do. So, we're going to Bel Air. So, now, see ya. This is UCLA right there. Boom. See it right there, but now we're going to Bel Air. No, no, we're not going to Bel Air. We're going to Beverly Hills. My goodness. Oh my goodness. So, yep, folks, just enjoy. There's a house here for sale. So pretty much they're gonna sell the house, and the person that's gonna buy is gonna destroy the house and then build theirs. That's what just happens. There's some new money right there going on to my left. We just gone past it. I'm looking forward to the day when I'm also gonna come here, buy a home, destroy it and build mine. All about living the dream. And that's something that's really beautiful about America. You know, you can move from zero to something. And new money again right here, guys. Land sold. Your house sold, destroyed, and boom, voila. Okay, so let me give you guys the front view. But yeah, this is new money. The new money like this. New money. And the cars, look at this car driving right here. It's a G-Wagon. So, right here, this is, let me see. Playboy Mansion. Oh my goodness, look at this. And you guys know the guy died, right? And I think nobody has moved into the house. So this is his house right here, the Playboy Mansion, man. Look at this right here, all this. But what I don't like about it is the trees are overgrown, so probably, you know, I don't know, they're still working out his estate. But this is the Playboy Mansion. So this is the street right here. Amazing. There are cameras all over the place. Cameras all over the place. So we're going around the Playboy Mansion. This is how humongous the place is. So you should just see. There's always a car parked in front of any entrance. Before you get in, somebody must know you're coming. That's amazing. Driving, we're going places, and right here we'll be heading towards let me see. Aaron Spelling, the director, the famous director. Remember Tori Spelling? Her dad. Yep. There's the house right here. This is where Tori Spelling grew up, guys. This house right here. This one. Look at it. Look at how beautiful the house is. Look at She grew up here.
But I think, you ask yourself a lot of questions, but I don't want to ask those questions. But yeah, this is where tourist parents grew up. You know, right here. I think our stepmom lives here now, if I'm not making a mistake. So the stepmom lives here, and she's, I'll tell you guys, the house is beautiful. You know, so I think she lives, I don't want to say what I'm thinking, because if it's not right, then hey, you know, you guys are gonna rate me poorly on the video, but I'm not sure. Is she not homeless or something? I'm not making a mistake. Well, I hope she gets her stuff together. Beautiful lady. I know she's a very good mom too. I'll give her that. She's an excellent mom to her kids. Amazing. New money popping up. And you got some exotic plants right here. I don't know. Yeah. Yeah. Maple ton. Oh, there's a bird. Little bird. Birds. If I'm a birdie, I'm probably gonna be very miserable, because everything is all trimmed, shaped, you know, it's not natural, and you could get the birds all confused. Yep. Look at this. Somebody building. Imagine what the property tax is here. It's just out of here. Well, I don't think property tax is their problem. So guys, see, look at the car right here. It is parked in front of this house, in front of the gate. Look at that right there. You cannot just get in. And the house is currently being built. So somebody pays for security to park in front of their gate while they're destroying a home to build a new home. Until the house is built completely, that security guard is not gonna leave. And I'm sure probably they're paying the guy probably, let's say the guy is paying really good, $20 an hour, just to sit there. So you can just imagine. So that's new money being built right there. Crazy. Michael Jackson. Michael used to live, yes, his last days is just right here. This is where he was renting. Remember, right here. This is where Michael was renting. So his last breath was just right here. The doctor, that doctor, man. All the same. The blame shirt. Yep, this is where Michael used to be, right here. When I say Michael, it's Michael Jackson. So I think he used to rent there, so it was not his home. Look at that right there. Beverly Hills, man. Always watch the 90210. Yep, exactly. Look at that right there. That's it right there. Right there. That's it. This is the place, man. This is the place. This is the place.
the Beverly Hills. Well, I know that you've seen beautiful homes, but the houses, yeah, are really beautiful. I'll tell you that for sure. You know, and again, the yards, well kept, well trimmed. Everything looks really nice. You can see money right here. Even the trees, you know, that growing around the streets. You could just see that money's involved. The well taken care of. See right here. PDD. 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 Yeah, this is where PDD had a car accident. And guess what? They had to save his ass too. Sorry. Excuse my French. Yeah, PDD had an accident here. So, but thankfully he's fine. But hey, he's got some issues he's got to deal with. Beverly Hills, this is amazing. I'm telling you, amazing. Then also, I have a friend that met is it Drew Barrymore right here? This is a gym, I think, or something of that sort. You know.
Thank you.